Okay, we got here the 1957 General Electric Atomic Radio. This is also known as the Leave It to Beaver radio. And you can see here it's this beautiful teal color. It's the third model in the series for this one. As far as colors go, there's a red and a maroon sort of brown color. And this one I just picked up. It's gonna need some cleaning, and I believe it's just gotta hum when it turns on, from what the description said. The body's in pretty good condition. A couple little nicks. Hopefully I can clean up. And I'm really excited to get this one open and see what the inside looks like. Alright, here's a look at the inside. And everything appears to be original. Doesn't look like this radio was worked on. It's got all the original General Electric tubes in there. And as always, the couple of these models that I have worked on, this antenna is broken off. And it's basically, there's a plastic piece here that sort of loops around and keeps the antenna in place. So I'll have to repair that. Looks like all these electronics are going to need to be replaced. Here's the electrolytics. We're going to pull this out, put in modern capacitors. We got a small one here, and there should be another small one here. So a few little capacitors that need to be replaced. Speaker from the back looks like it's in good condition. It's got these interlocks that sort of hold the speaker in place. They're always a pain in the butt to take off, but I'm getting better with each one I do. Here's the light assembly. Underneath there's the bulb. We'll check it and see if it's still in working order. If not, we'll replace it. And the inside definitely needs to be cleaned. It's still pretty dusty and dirty. And you can see the model sticker on the inside there. So anyway, I'm gonna start disassembling this, kind of get everything separated into little groups, and then start cleaning and testing everything out. Alright, here's a look at everything disassembled and prepped for repairs and cleaning. Got the circuit board here, the big knob. Here's the tubes I pulled out, and I'm going to have to clean those as well as test them, make sure they're in good working order. Some more knobs. There's the light bulb here. This is the actual phono input, so you can play your record player or iPod. Things like that, and plug into it, and we'll replace that capacitor. Here's the antenna I pulled off. Just gonna need some repair. I'll probably strip these, pull these off, and add new heat shrink tubing to these. And there's just various nuts and bolts for different parts of the radio. Now here's the speaker. As you can see, it's in great condition. I have to get a piece of cardboard and secure that so I don't accidentally break it. Here's the front. The cabinet, there's where the circuit board and everything sat, and pulled all that off. This should be ready for cleaning and detailing. And the back of the cabinet is, it's also ready for cleaning. Okay, I finished all the electronics repair and everything went pretty smooth. You can see I replaced all the non-polar capacitors, the smaller values. The two electrolytic capacitors were replaced up here, and another small non-polar. The tubes tested pretty good. There was two that were a little weak, so went ahead and replaced them. And I still need to figure out a way to hook up the antenna. It had a plastic piece that sat here and sort of wrapped around it and held it in place. That was broken in half, so I'll have to figure out a way to mount it. But I figured this was a good point to stop and give this thing a test. I got all the hookup wires in place, so we can see if it works. Go ahead and give it some power. And let's see what we got. Well, that's a good sign. The light bulb still works. And it looks like the tubes are heating up. A good thing. Let's see what we got. There we go. Pick it up great.
Ray body lotion to grow thicker, longer.
Everybody always says that these guys want to have a say in shaping.
Puedes contar con ellos todo el año.
They had all sorts of toys. Toy cars, boats, trucks, entire toys.
That's in good shape.